we will be attending to ask the hard questions in relation to what happened prior to and on the day of the funeral of Bobby Storey. Let's remember and let's keep the focus that those who believe Sinn Féin, that they think they're above the law, and their actions have created this problem. But it is a sad situation when we have a set of circumstances where we now have a report from the Independent Prosecution Service that clearly says there were major issues in relation to the way in which the police operated. And Chris, if this had been any other event, if this had been any other set of circumstances and the police had acted in this way, the public would have outraged. But the public have outraged today because they have been subject to the law. They have been subject to the regulations and they didn't get a bye-ball. They didn't get a blind eye turned to the activities that were going on. I got an email yesterday from a constituent who buried his father. And he said, Mervyn, the indignity of not being able to have some of my own family members present because I abided by the law. But yet Sinn Féin, and sadly, because of the actions of what the police did, was able to be facilitated to have a public display of arrogance and of disrespect. That is the serious situation that we are in. Chris, I can't underscore that enough, that how serious these set of circumstances are. And for Sinn Féin to act in the way that they have done, and now to come out as though somehow ignorance was their excuse, when they know what they did in these circumstances, and the police know what they did, but the public needs to know. And we will be asking for an investigation into the policy and practice of the police prior to the event of the funeral.